Okay, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you, dear brothers? Hope you're all fine. Today, inshallah, we have two parts for the session. The first part is related to the time. The second part is related to present continuous tense. So, before we start, what time is it now?
It's 9:05 past.
Okay, so
it's 5 past 9.
Okay, so listen, please. Can you see the clock? I'm sharing the screen with you now. Can you see the clock?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Yes.
So as you can see the clock has two parts. The first part is past. Okay, here o'clock.
Okay.
In the middle of the clock, o'clock. After that, we have past. So we have 5 past, 10 past. Okay? Quarter past. Repeat after me. Quarter.
Quarter past.
Quarter.
Quarter past.
So please don't say quarter. No, it's quarter past.
Quarter past.
Yes, quarter past. 20 past.
20 past.
25 past.
25 past.
Half past.
Half past.
Half past.
Yeah, so this is the first part, which in Arabic means where, and. So we usually say 5 past, 10 past, quarter past, 20 past, 25 past, half past. Type. What about the second part of the clock?
Two.
Yeah, it's a two. We start with 25, two. 20, two. Quarter, two. 10, two. 5, 2. Okay? So two here in Arabic equals illa in Arabic. Okay, type. Now, let's have some exercise. I'll share the screen with you. Okay, can you see the page now?
Yes, yeah.
What time is it?
It is 12 half.
By the way, first
o'clock.
We'll have the hour. We have two hands for the clock. Small hand for the hours and big hand for
minutes.
So can you see the clock? Is
12.
It
yeah.
4 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 7 o'clock, 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock?
Six o'clock.
Yeah, it's 6 o'clock. The small hand, العرب الصغير, the small hand refers to 6. The big hand refers to 12. So when the big hand refers to 12, it means o'clock. So let's see. Yeah, we'll choose 6 o'clock. Okay, correct. Okay, now let's start again. What time is it?
7 o'clock.
7 o'clock.
7 o'clock. Good. What time is it?
9 o'clock.
9 o'clock. Okay. Can you see the small hand? The small hand refers to 9. The big hand refers to 12.
Yeah.
Huh?
10 o'clock.
10 o'clock.
10 o'clock. Great. What time is it, Ahmed Ali?
12 o'clock. 12 okay. O'clock.
Yeah, it's 12 o'clock. It's 12 o'clock. Great. Okay. Okay, Muhammad Al Asluti. What time is it? Yes, it's 2 o'clock. 2 o'clock. Okay, great. محمد سحلو.
4 o'clock.
It's 4 o'clock. Okay, great. Okay, now Muhammad Subhi.
5 o'clock.
It's 5 o'clock. Would it choose five?
It's 5 o'clock.
Okay, good. Muhammad Adil.
7 o'clock.
It's 7 o'clock. It's 7 o'clock. Okay, so now you understand when the hour hand, sorry. Okay, Dr. Ahmed, can you hear me?
It's 8 o'clock.
Yes, it's 8 o'clock.
No.
So now you understand when the hour hand refers to 12, we say o'clock. Now, the last one, Ahmed Adil.
It's 9 o'clock.
Yeah, it's 9 o'clock. Okay, now let's do it a little bit, make it a little bit harder. Okay. Now we'll try half past. Half past. Let's try this one. Okay. So what time is it? Let's do it together. What time is it?
It's
four half past.
Half past.
Yeah. It's easy to start with half past. So it's a half past three. Again,
okay.
Half three.
Past three.
What do you mean by half past three? Which one is half past three?
Number two.
Yeah, we can see it's 3:30. 3:30 or half past three. Let's choose this one. Okay, good. Okay, Muhammad Adil.
Half past five.
It's a half past five. Half past five. Okay. Okay, Dr. Ahmed.
It's six 6:30.
Exactly, you can say 6:30.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Or you can start with half. How can you start with half?
Half past six.
Exactly, half past six. You know, all of you have to know the two ways. Okay, now Muhammad Sihlu.
It's a half past seven.
Yeah, or?
7:30.
It's 7:30, yeah. Half past seven or 7:30. Okay, Ahmed Adil.
It's half past eight.
Okay, Ahmed, welcome back. Half past eight or?
Or 8:30.
8:30. Okay, good. Muhammad Subhi.
Yes, it's half past nine or 9:30.
Yeah, half past nine or 9:30. Okay. Now Muhammad Al Asluti. Yes, it's a half past 11 or 11:30. Okay, again, let's make it a little bit harder. I'll choose quarter. Okay,
okay,
let's see. Quarter. Oh, this okay. What time is it, Ahmed Adil?
Half past 11.
Yeah, half past 11. I want to choose the quarter. Yes. Quarter. Yeah, start. Okay, what time is it?
I'm passing well.
Yes, half past 12 or 12:30.
30.
Okay, good. Now try to think. What time is it?
It is
quarter past three.
Quarter.
Exact. It's a quarter past or two?
Two.
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 Three.
Two, three. Two.
Okay,
three.
It's a quarter, 2:30.
Three.
Quarter, two, three.
Okay, 1 minute, please. I have a phone call, if you don't mind.
Okay. Mr. Muhammad Asluti. How are you?
ويلكم محمد ساحلو.
ويلكم محمد صبحي. ماي بيست فريند.
ماي بيست فريند. دير براذر.
اوكي السلام
عليكم.
وعليكم السلام.
Yes, so we see that it's a quarter to a quarter to three. What do you mean by quarter to three?
يعني باقي ربع ساعة على الثلاثة.
Yeah, exactly. Can we say it in another way?
ثلاثة إلا ربع.
No, 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 not in Arabic. We can say it in numbers.
هنقول 2:45.
Exactly. It's 2:45. 2:45. It's 2:45, like this one. Okay, good. Ahmed Adel.
It's quarter to five.
Please, Ahmed, don't say quarter. It's quarter. Quarter.
Quarter. It's quarter to five.
Yeah, it's a quarter to five. Can you say it in another way?
Okay, it's
4:45. Yeah, it's 4:45.
4:45.
It's 4:45.
4:45.
Yes. Okay. Muhammad Sihlu?
Yes.
What time is it?
5:45.
Muhammad, you have two options. You can say numbers, or you start
quarter.
with quarter or half. Make
five
it easy for you. It's the five.
5 quarter. I'm sorry.
Wait,
five
wait.
Quarter.
No, no. Minutes, numbers, Muhammad. If you choose numbers, you must give only numbers. So it's 5:15.
5:15.
Or it's a quarter to past.
Two past three.
It's a quarter
five.
Past.
Five.
Quarter, yeah.
Quarter.
A quarter
five.
Past five. Okay, another one, Muhammad Sihlu, try again. Hey, Muhammad, what time is that?
7:30.
7:30.
And or 7:30.
7:30.
30.
7:30 or half.
Seven.
Half past seven.
Half past seven.
Yeah, half past seven. Okay, Dr. Ahmed.
It's half past 9 or 9:30.
Yeah, half past 9 or 9:30, this one. The last one. Okay, Ahmed Adel.
It's quarter two.
Yes.
11.
Good. It's a quarter to 11 or another way.
Or 10 it's 10
45.
45.
45. Yeah, it's 10:45.
45.
Okay, now let's try 5 minutes. Huh, what time is it?
12 to 10.
لا 10 to 12.
10
past 12.
10 to 12.
Dr. Ahmed, the first answer is correct. You give the first answer. It was correct.
10 to 11.
10 to
11.
12.
11 or 12?
12.
12. It's 10 to 12, which means it's 11. 11:50. Okay, try this one.
1:50.
Muhammad Subhi.
It's 10:02.
Yes, exactly. It's 10:02. Muhammad Subhi,
yes.
Can you sit in another way? Dr. Ahmed helped you with
yes.
the first one. Can you do it another way?
Yes. Yes. 150.
Yeah, yes. It's 1:50.
50.
It's 1:50. Okay. Muhammad Adel.
3:10.
It's 3:10. Okay. Say it in another way.
3 past 10.
No, 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 no.
No, no. 10
past. Start with that. With that minutes. 10.
Oh. Okay. 10 past 3.
Yeah, 10 past 3. After we finish, I'll send you this link so you can try it many times. I send the link to the WhatsApp group so you can try and practice by yourself. Okay, one more try. Yeah, we said it's 3:10. Okay, one final question. Okay, let's listen to Muhammad Al-Asluti. Huh. I think Muhammad has a problem with the internet connection. I can't hear you well.
Yes, yes.
Yes. Huh.
It's 20:25.
2:25. Great. It's 25:25. Remember, this way is different from Arabic. 25:25. احنا في العربي ما بنقولهاش بالطريقه دي، احنا في العربي بنقول ونص وخمسه. هما في الانجليش بيقولوا الا 25 دقيقه. It's different from Arabic. Okay, thank you very much محمد. Can we sit in another way دكتور عماد؟
It's 4:35.
It's 4:35. Now I think you understand the time. Okay. Okay, no, this is not common. This is not common. We can say it's 5:33. Okay, type. So when we finish, I'll try to send you the link. Can you see the other screen now?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, good. If I do like this, what time is it?
8 o'clock.
8 o'clock. If I do like this,
9 o'clock.
If I do like this.
4 o'clock.
4 o'clock. Type. If I do this,
it's 10 past 4.
Yeah, exactly. It's 10 past 4, or it's 4:10. Okay, great. What about this one?
It's 10:24.
It's 10:24, or it's 3:50. It's 3:50. Okay, another exercise. Let's try this one together. Yeah, Ahmed Adil, what time is it? Choose the correct time.
It's 2 o'clock.
It's 2 o'clock here, right? D.
Yes.
Good. Okay, next. Ahmed Subhi.
Number B.
It's half past seven.
Yeah, it's half past seven. B, yes.
B.
Yes. Okay, next one. Dr. Ahmed.
It's quarter past five. Number
yeah,
B.
It's a quarter past five. A
quarter past five.
B. Yeah, quarter past five. Okay, good. Muhammad Sihlu. Give him a chance, please. Give him a chance.
It's a quarter.
It's quarter two. 12. Yeah, 2:12. We increase 1 hour. Okay, that's great. Now I think you understand the clock. Okay, let's get back to our lesson. Yes. Can you see the book now?
Yes.
Okay, good, good. Okay, now listen to the audio. What time is that? Listen.
Page 31, exercise 3, grammar focus. What time is it?
It's 1 o'clock.
It's 1:05. It's 1:05.
It's 1:15. It's 1:15.
It's 1:30.
It's 1:40. It's 20 to 2.
It's 1:45. It's 1:15.
Okay, now for this exercise, write the time. You can write it in more than one way. For example, number one, Hamad Al Asluti, what about number one? What time is it in number one here?
ممكن تكبرها بس شوية.
Yeah, sure. Can you see it now?
Okay.
Yes.
20 bus.
It's 2:20. Or it's 20 past
2.
2.
20 past 2.
Yeah. You know, here we have another way we can say. Yeah, it's done here. We can say it's 20 after Hello? 2 or it's 2:20. Can you see the answers?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, you can say it's 20 after 2 or it's 2:20. Now I'll take a picture and I'll send it to the WhatsApp group to give you time to write the correct time. Here we go.
Cool.
Okay, now if you go to the WhatsApp group, you will find the, yes? Yeah, you will find it on the WhatsApp group. Write the time. You have only 4 minutes. Please, when you finish, take a picture of your work and send it to the WhatsApp group. We will start again after 4 minutes. Okay? So what
Excuse
should we
me,
do
doctor?
Now? Yeah, sure.
The WhatsApp group, you يعني الارسال انت اللي بترسل بس ممنوع ان احنا حد تاني يبعت
Yeah, yeah, I'll open it now. I'll open it now. Thank you for reminding me. Thank you.
Okay.
So please, we have only 4 minutes. Write the time. take a picture and send it to the WhatsApp group. See you in 4 minutes. After 4 minutes.